got cheese now, that's poutine. Gravy coming hot like I'm hopping off the griddle. Pull up on a kid if you're trying to get belittled. All the mamas love me now, I think I'm being brittle. Flex the rainbow, bang it like some Skittles. Gravy, why you out of pocket?
Out of pocket.
Stop it.
I know.
April 22nd is Dylan Roman night at 6 p.m. Be there.
April 23rd is the bachelorette for the senior class, and it will be held at High Point Church.
Wednesday, April 24th, Kona Ice will be on campus.
And tomorrow is the day we've all been waiting for, prom. And we want to thank Ms. Axon for her hard work. We also caught up with the students to see what songs they thought would be played. Alright, I'm here with Elijah Barker. Elijah, what song would you like to be played?
I'd like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Cool. I'm here with Hayden Stecker. Hayden, what song do you want to be played for? Yes.
Stick Season.
Any dance? Okay. We're here with Mr. Barstool. Chase, what song would you like to be played at prom?
You'll come back?
No.
Okay. Let's go with Mo Bamba by...
Can we see a dance move?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, I'm here with Amber Kidd. Amber, what song would you like to hear from?
Can Cupid Jumper?
Can we see the dance?
No.
Okay. Alright, I'm here with Megan Allen. Megan, what song do you want to hear from?
I don't know, just some Sexy Red.
Can you show us how you would dance to that particular artist?
No.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, because of Tom. Oh, Miss Clark.
Alright. I just saw you. Hope your dance moves are better than your shooting, but what song do you want to hear from?
I'm going to hear Yeah Glow by Gorilla.
Can you show us how you would dance?
I will not show you.
Alright then. We're here. Alex Mosley. Alex, what song would you like to play to prom?
You're My Sunshine. By LeBron.
Can you dance for us? Okay, we're Coach O'Neal. Coach O'Neal, what song do you want to play from?
Low by Flo Rida.
Can you show us how you would dance to that song?
Not as cool as that.
I hear Coach Ethan Dill. Coach Dill, what song would you like to play from?
You want to slow down?
Sure.
Don't close your eyes. Keep with it.
Okay, can you demonstrate the cave-in how you're supposed to dance with that song?
Somebody decide to. Jackson, come here. You're the woman.
Why me?
For everybody who's never been to a dance before.
Do I need to turn my speaker on?
Nah.
You're the girl. Are we showing people what to do here?
Yeah. Lower.
Is that lower?
And then you sway back and forth.
Close you gotta look into his eyes though.
And then if you're really close.
On his chest.
This is how Meeks is probably gonna be with him.
Okay. Here then, Herbert. Ian. What song would you like to be played from? Kung Fu Fighting. And can we see how you would dance to that song?
Hey guys, it's Gracie here with Orange. Today is a pizza burger. Monday is cheeseburger. Tuesday is steak nuggets. Wednesday is scrambled eggs. Thursday is hot wings. And Friday is a school holiday.
Hey guys, Jason here with the weather. Today, it's gonna be about 85 degrees all day and partly cloudy.
Baseball wrapped up their season over the weekend against Wittsburg. Birdie Simpson led the Rebels with two base hits and a run scored. John Foster, him, and Weston Watson both had hits for the Rebels, and John Foster and Joseph Legere drove in a run each. Wes Bracehead had a strong start with 6 3 innings pitched and 8 strikeouts.
Our Lady Rebel softball team came in ranked 3rd in the state in the latest poll. They solidified that spot with 3 strong wins over the past week. The Lady Rebels defeated the Ott Bobcats 12-1 last Friday night. Amber Kidd cranked a long home run and drove in 5 Lady Rebels to lead the way. Kennedy Hussey and Kaylee Hodge all had two hits apiece, and Shea Wombles was busy on the base paths, scoring three runs. Riley Bannon had a strong night in the circle with six strikeouts over five innings.
We just beat Ops 12-1,
and then we immediately beat Andalusia 5-1.
We had two shoves in one day,
and then this lady here hit an 850-foot nuke.
And that calculates two wins for today.
What's up, special players!
The Lady Rebels kept their winning ways going Friday night with a 5-1 victory over 4A Andalusia. Riley Bannon had two hits and an RBI for the Lady Rebels, while Kaylee Hodge drove in a run on a triple. Ellie Sheets, Madison Meeks, and Yaya all had hits for the Lady Rebels as well. Sydney Booth stayed strong in the circle with six strikeouts in five innings pitched. Tuesday night, the Lady Rebels defeated Highland Home 16-0. Kennedy Hussey led the way for the Lady Rebels with a grand slam home run. Landry Hathaway got the win for the Lady Rebels with the shutout and the third inning run rule victory for the Lady Rebels. Up next, the Lady Rebels will travel to Skipperville on Tuesday to take on the Long Rebels, and then travel to Geneva on Thursday to take on the Geneva Panthers. The Lady Rebels have clinched an area championship and will host the area tournament. We caught up with Coach Deal to get his thoughts on the Lady Rebels season so far.
All right, Coach, heard you had some great news concerning softball. Why don't you tell us more about that?
All right, so our girls actually went undefeated this year in area, which means they're going to be able to host the area tournament. The dates we're looking at that are the 29th and the 30th of this month. That's going to be on a Monday and Tuesday. On Monday, it will be during the day. Tuesday will be too, but I know for sure, students, you will be able to come see us play on that Monday. Mr. Robinson will be releasing more details on that as soon as we finalize all those things. I ask that you show up, you be loud, and support the girls. They deserve it. We've had a great year, but we're looking to finish stronger than we started.
Hi, great talking to you, Coach.
Yes, sir. Love you, man.
So, Rebel News, I'm here with the fifth grade winners of the iReady March Madness. We've got Kaylee Johnson right here, came in the first place, and Odessa McDermott came in second place. Kaylee, can you tell us more about this?
So we did it for 5 weeks, and every week, whoever got the most iReady lessons would go to the next level.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, I'm with Officer Sariana. He's going to tell more about the Junior Deputy Academy.
Hey guys, this is for ages 12 through 17. If you're interested in possibly becoming a deputy one day or a police officer, it would be great to do. We'll start this little Junior Deputy Academy we got. We're going to do some fingerprinting, some first aid and CPR, search and rescue. We're going to hide somebody and y'all got to find them. K-9 demonstration and firearms safety and a driving course. The driving course is going to be cool from what I hear. I'm going to be driving a golf cart with beer goggles on. It's going to be cool.
Hey guys, welcome back to Advice with Price, episode 2. I'm going to go find Mr. Price. Mr. Price, and he's not here. Dude, we can't have advice for an idea, Mr. Price. I mean, there's no point. Go just for that. There. Think that'll do. That'll teach him.